running out of time, so he just launched it over the head and incomplete. So Vinatieri made one on the game's first drive, 31. This one, a real chippy from about 23. McAfee with a hold, and the Colts put three on the board going into the locker room. And we've got the first game in 7 years in this league in which both quarterbacks were over 250 yards passing in the first half.
Well, it was exciting, I'll say that. It was fun to watch, and I think...